ngitawukhuluma ngetimpawu letimbili letitholakala encwadzini ya Revelation. Incwadi yesambulo, incwadi yesambulo chapter 13 ikhuluma ngebantu thithi lababekwe liphawu, kuthiwa luphawu lwesilo lumelelwe ngo 666. Incwadi yesambulo 14 ikhuluma ngalabanye lababekwe liphawu, luphawu lweliwundlu neleyise. Ngiyethemba kuyevakala. Uma ke ngiyicala lento lena ngidawuthi emhlabeni bantu bahlukaniswa kabili. Kunalaba abatawubekwa liphawu noma kunalaba abekwe ngoba yinto lekhona lekhona manje. Kunebantu ababekwe liphawu lwamoya ingcwele lokuliphawu loluphawu leliwundlu. Is the mark okay, noma let me say loluphawu leliwundlu is the mark of the lamb, which is the holy mark. Bese kuba neluphawu lwesilo, the evil mark. Nako ke la kwehlukana khona ke totimbili ke letimbawu leti atisiko physical, akusisho timbawu bantu ababekwa khona libonakale njengetattoo, because itattoo umuntu uyayibona nje umuntu lapha mhlawumbe ubeka itattoo ye fish noma ibeka itattoo ya noma ke naku njengalawo inombolo kubekwa tingomo edipu lokuthi tishiswe inombolo, akusiyo into le njengaleyo le khunywa ngayo ukuthi abantu batawubekwa liphawu, akukhulunywa ngento le njengaleyo. Ngiyethemba kuyevakala. Gopha lapha kulelo luphawu kuze ase singene la evini lokuthi sitibuke letimpawu ukuthi tiyini nalokho ukuthi ke letimpawu tibekwa kanjani. Sitawucala ngalolu lolubekwe labakholwako lokuluphawu lweliwundlu. Jesu ukhuluma na Nicodem la uthi ngaphandle kokuthi umuntu adalwe kabusha ngemandi nangamoya ngeke awubone umbuso welizulu. Lokutalwa kabusha ngemandi nangamoya ngilokubekwa luphawu lwamoya loyingcwele. Ngiyethemba kuyevakala. Lokuthi wena ungenwe ngomoya loyingcwele lokuthi uphenduke tono takho titsethelelwe ngengadi ya Jesu. Njengoba asho incwadi ya Isaiah ukuthi noma ngabe tono tenu tibovu kakhulu ngalokwesabekako buyani sitawubonisana titi awuhlanda tibe mhlophe njengelicho. Lokuhlanda kwale tono kusho ukuthethelelwa kwamacala akho. Bese wena ke sewembathiswa moya loyingcwele. Lokungenwa lokugqotshwa ngomoya loyingcwele kusho le registration ezulwini. Le registration ezulwini isho lokubekwa luphawu lwamoya. I myself as a prophet of God nginalo luphawu lwamoya loyingcwele, but kude lalubekwe khona ebundi noma esandleni. Lokuthi lubekwe ebundi kusho ukuthi ngoba libundi noma inhloko imelele the school of thought, of thought, everything that we are doing start from the mind. Ngiyethemba kuyevakala. Bese kuthi isandla simelele imisebenzi because everything, every work comes from the hands. Ngiyethemba kuyevakala. So mine lolu phawu lukhona kimi, ngibekiwe luphawu lweliwundlu ngamoya loyingcwele, alukho physically kodwa loluphawu. The moment ngigezwa ngengadi ya Jesu ngiqotshwa ngamoya loyingcwele kwakungilokubeka kweliphawu, yisacrament leyo. Ingayichaza ngathi isacrament ngilokwendeka into yakamoya yendi info ya, asengibeke kanje. Uma nje ngibe umuntu simbeka tandla umthandazela noma ke umncane umthela umgcobisa emafutha mhlawumbe yagula umgqoba ngeoil, loko usuke umphilisi kamoya umgqoba ngamoya loyingcwele, enyameni umgqoba ngani ngemafutha. Loluphawu ke awuluboni ngemehlo, akushiyo into le physical lokuthi uyayibona, yendeka spiritually. Ngiyethemba abantu bayavakala. Bonke nje bafundisi, bonke bantwana bankulunkulu, bonke labakholwako babekwe luphawu, bonke labakholwako baneluphawu. Akusho ukuthi luphawu lokuba prophet noma likuba apostoli or bafundi, lukuwonke umuntu okholwako. Once wakholwa wemukela inkosi Jesu waba sebandleni la Jesu. Angikhulumi ngemuntu osesonweni, ngikhuluma ngemuntu osebandleni because kunemehluko olubandla nelisondo. Ngikhuluma ngemuntu osebandleni, waba sebandleni laNkulunkulu. automatically wena sowuqotshiwe ngamoya sowubekiwe luphawu leliwundlu ngubani leliwundlu liwundlu uJesu Kristu ngiyethemba abantu bayakuunderstanda lokho yimvana imvana ngumntana wemvu ingako ke athi Jesu babekwe luphawu leliwundlu neleyise ngoba yena uliwundlu uyise unglemvu ngiyethemba kuyevakala then ke sesilibonileke loluphawu lokuthi labantu bagqotshwa ngamoya moya awuboni ngemehlo that is why nje now ukhumbula noma ke asiyekele lokho asigijima sibuye kulaba beliphawu lolubi because it's about imbili laba labanye ke bona babekwa liphawu lwesilo luphawu la Satan limelelwe ng 666 666 usho bubi lusho ukuthi it's an evil this is an evil mark. I-evil mark nayo ibekwa enhloko nasesandleni. Umuntu onale evil mark umbona ngetento takhe. Konke kwenta kwakhe kuqabanga kwakhe, uqabanga lokubi, uqabanga lokuevil sonke isikhathi because umuntu ona usemnyameni. Sathane lokuthi kubekwe kuthiwa ubeke engcondweni, lokuthi ufike avale le ngcondo akwende wena ungakuboni ukukhanya. Jesu ukukhanya. Umuntu ongakholwa ke ude ukukhanya akakuboni ukukhanya uhamba emnyameni because Sathane ufike avale lokukhanya. Sathane ufike avimbe Jesu abe ngalapha kwakhe. That is why iBhayibheli incwadinya Isaiah uthi tono tenu tipsithekisile buso basimakazi Sathane ufike amise afsithe ungabe usakubona ukukhanya so wonke umuntu lo ke longakholwa inkosi Jesu ubekiwe loluphawu loluphawu loyakushiyo into letako into lekhona manje bantu banyeni lababekwe loluphawu labanye bayafa if 10 every day bafa banalo loluphawu lwaka 666 sigibela nabo emabhasini sithenga nabo etitolo sigibela nabo ematexini silayina nabo emabhange baneluphawu lwa 666 labanye bahole emasondo labanye sithengiselwa ngibo banalo loluphawu wonke umuntu longakholwa inkosi Jesu uneluphawu lwa 666 because abantu lamhlabeni bahlukene kabili it's either you are holy or you are evil if you are holy uneluphawu lweliwundlu if you are not holy it means you are evil uneluphawu lwa 666 so 666 abantu bangacabangi into lekhashana into lekhona wonke ke nayike le tricky part and the most painful part ngalo 666 now ufunda sambulo 14 usuke naso lapha kubo verse 9 lapho kwakhuluma ingelozi yamemetela yathi bonke laba lababekwe luphawu lwesilo bakhonda nemfanekiso waso labo bantu labo batawunathiswa enzebeni yaNkulunkulu yelulaka loluphelele lulaka lolungakadaluthwa luphelele lolulakalolo kuthiwa batawuhlushwa ngemalangabi emlilo lanesibabule busuku nemini nini nanini imvuthu yabo iyawuphakama busuku nemini ngiyethemba kuyevakala nabo ke lobungodi bekuthi ube naloluphawu lolu lolu evil. Na ubona nje abantu abethuka inhlamba banathatshwala banemathathu bahamba ngqunu bawo mahosha bangemapara benda yonke into lela abanye ngemaselebha kaFacebook bayathuka benda yonke lemhlolo labantu abo abatendi banesebabekelo luphawu excuse lwa 666 labantu labo ngema sebabekelo luphawu lwa 666 labo bantu labo bakhonda silo bakhonda Sathane Sathane ngiso lesilo bakhonda Sathane lo muntu loyo ke nakafa lo muntu loyo uyakwela ekhlulelweni uyaye kulahlweni uyoshishwa ngemlilo busuku nemini ingako ke mina ngikhuluma namhla as a prophet of God ngithi bekungaba ngqono ukuthi bantu bakhethe kuba holy kunekuba evil because the dangerous part njengoba lisho iBhayibheli ukuthi lesijeziso lesi saphakathi imagine uphile only 40 years emhlabeni wona wabasoni bese soyogqilateka phakathi ke yindlo lengapheli nikhumbule ukuthi umuntu wadalwa ngemfakenekiso waNkulunkulu singumfanekiso waNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu akafi usicalo usiphelo therefore lokho ukuthi uNkulunkulu akafi nathi sinale spirit sekungafi that is why ukufa inyama umuntu akafi lo muntu ke longafi utasichithaphi ke lesikhathi sakhe mawukholwa utasichitha ezulwini na ungakholwa uyosichitha eshogweni imagine the pain ke yokuchitha isikhathi sonke eshogweni usha eshogweni phakathi naphakathi as I speak abela usasha namanje as I speak Judas Iscariot useshogweni kwamanje uyasha though bangekho eshogweni in actual fact but base se Hades base tawuya eshogweni base se Hades but nale Hades bayasha uyayibona ukuthi it's painful kangakanani it's so much painful so much painful so mina I will suggest lokuthi mashat amahle it's better to take Jesus it's better to take the mark of the lamb because laba be mark of the lamb baya embusweni waNkulunkulu kodwa laba be mark of the beast baya ekulahlweni kwaphakade inkosi wabusisa lamagama kuze kube phakade amen.